Johnny, just can you pull around those guys?
There's no room.
Well, pull onto the sidewalk.
What sidewalk?
I need to get into Luke's. Do you not get that?
I'm doing the best I can.
Well, it's not good. I'm gonna walk.
Carly, wait a second. Come, Carly.
No,
wait.
You know what? It's okay. Don't worry about it.
Excuse me, may I have your attention, please? Hello? Is this working? Can you hear me? Thank you. I want to thank you for being here tonight, all of you.
Are you up for this?
Well, as long as you're with me, I can take it.
Are you having a good time? Good, I'm glad. As you know, it's been very, very difficult to choose our new face of deception because we have two exceptional candidates.
Oh, sorry, I'm late.
But at long last, a decision has been made. The new face of deception is... The new face of deception is... Gia Campbell. Gia, come on up, please.
What is she doing?
I don't know. Just let it go. Carly Corinthos and I had a very difficult time making this decision because ultimately we had to choose between two incredible young women. But there had been a voice whispering in my ear for a while now to go with Gia. And I think I finally heard it tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, Gia Campbell, the new face of deception.
Ladies and gentlemen, the face of deception, Gia Campbell.
You got what you wanted. I hope it was worth it. I want you to know that I went along with this little scheme of yours for all the right reasons. Still, I guess I owe the applause to you.
Laura, that was brilliant.
Thank you.
You sure had me fooled. And my editor was sweating bullets over what to do about that ad. I want a shot of you with Gia.
Sure.
Hey, everybody, let's hear it for Laura.
Laura, can we expect more deceptions like this in the future?
Well, it did work.